Hey kids, today we are making a Christmas tree circle. It's kind of going to be like a memory of your Christmas tree for the year. Normally when you get it, you trim a little bit of it off the bottom before you put it into the stand, and that's what you're going to want to keep. Now, most of you have already put your tree into your stand, so you can do this craft after your tree is, you know, is done and you've taken it down, and you can go ahead and trim it. Mine isn't even, you know, it's not even even, because it ended up needing to be trimmed off, you know, off whatever. Went ahead and sanded this with a little piece of sandpaper. You don't necessarily have to. It just makes it easier for writing. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the writing now. The instructions from the website said to do it as a last piece, but I think I'm going to be adding things to it that will make it a little tough to have it set. So I'm hoping that this is not going to mess with the, you know, with the writing. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to write the year. And then I'm going to get any gauged wire. And what we're going to do is we're going to go around this and we're going to create a hanger for it. So we're going to just grab what will probably end up being too much. And let's see where the bottom here is. We'll just kind of go and figure out the bottom, put it right there, go around the stump, turn it, and just keep turning until you've got, oh, maybe about an inch to an inch and a half or so of twisted wire, and then we're going to loop it over onto itself, twist it together a few times, and then snip it. Okay. Now, we're going to cover that up so that it's not showing. I'm going to throw this away before, I'll put it in there before the baby sees it and wants to play with it. Okay, so now that we have that ready, we are going to get our glue gun out. And look at this fly. It keeps wanting to land on me. Isn't that weird? Let's see if we can... Mr. Miyagi! Oh, darn it. Okay, that didn't work. I see my battery is about to dead, and that's always par for the course. So I'm going to have to shut you down for a minute and change. Okay, I see how this slipped off just a tad, but I think it'll be good. I'm going to get my hot glue gun, and I've got some ribbon here, actually. I should probably pre-measure it. And pretty much you can go ahead and do whatever it is that you want to do to your ornament. I mean, your, well, it is going to be an ornament for your Christmas tree stump. Oh, I gotta sharpen it. Because, you know, of course it's gonna be to your taste and the way you want it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put a bunch of glue and get this started right there around the sides of it, and then I'm going to finish it up, and that fly is awesome. The only problem is I really, really want to kill it. It got in the house yesterday. Mother's not as quick as she used to be. So it followed her in from the yard. Okay, so I have it totally covered. I'll be right back. I had bought a bunch of picks and had pulled them apart and tried, you know, putting them on the side to embellish this. And I don't know, nothing was really working for me. So I just decided I was going to scrap adding on to this, and I was just going to go the super simple country style, which is, you know, something that I really, really enjoy. Just very simplified. And I'm just going to go ahead and add a little bow to it, and then I'm going to call it a day. So all the stuff that I was playing around with, I just decided wasn't even necessary. So there we go. A Christmas tree circle as a remembrance of your Christmas tree for that year. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.